Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
If Rise is...
I've got an...
Schedule.
Bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Ah!
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
There's somebody in here! God, it just makes me mad!
Turn that damn thing off! We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school!
We got somebody in here that don't need to be finding a cat!
Thank you.
done with you.
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
We needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Tolgan, how? Just...
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Thank you. Did you think he was dead?
Get your hands off me!
I'm eternally grateful.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.